To add text, go to the Actions menu, Add, then Add text. To fill letters, tap the color button at the top right and select your color. You can also fill selected letters by dragging those blue nodes. Et voilà! Now you know how to fill letters in Procreate. If you are curious to know how I have created this neon letter, you can watch the video tutorial on my YouTube channel named Donkey Bilal.